Steven, where are we going?
My house. Mike.
We're at Steven's house. We're gonna have some fun.
I call the couch.
Are these
wires?
Oh, yeah.
Where's the light
ping pong? I already claimed the
championship. What are we gonna do?
We're gonna ride quad. This kind.
I don't believe it.
Let's go, Michael!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Justin!
It just won't start, I don't know. Probably something wrong with it, I don't know.
Alec, why are we here?
I ran out of gas.
So where's your bike?
It's over there.
So when did you notice it had no gas?
So basically the only distance you can get that's farther than this is the freeway.
I got stuck at the freeway.
How is it, Ricky?
It's a good time, man.
He's riding like just a little lawnmower.
Ricky tried to keep up with the run the whole day.
I was doing donuts like Steven. Going pretty hard.
What have you guys done these past few weeks?
Well, we saved the planet again. About to save the planet twice in one semester. It's a very big moment in my life.
Come on. Yeah. Here we go.
Which I didn't think was possible. I even saw Dolan filling up his water bottle.
Dolan.
What?
Dolan. We just saved 2,000 water bottles, dude.
Alright, you can go back to sleep, man.
Dolan and Skylar also got their TV taken away.
What happened to your TV?
I didn't let us have it.
I heard someone drop to Steven's bike again.
Just look at
but
it.
Here it is.
Just look. It wasn't me, but just try to dust it off, maybe.
I didn't drop Steven's bike.
We also had a Halloween party. Everyone dressed up. It was fun. A group of other people were dressed up from Scooby-Doo. There was a dance party. We learned that Michael can't dance. Well, I wasn't there, but I heard Rachel was homeless.
The team also went to Northern California for the conference meet.
This is the best that we've been all year. This is the fastest that our women's team has ever been.
They got a new school record really well. A lot of PRs. Abigail broke the like fastest 5K.
How'd the guys do?
1, 2, 3.
Josh got the individual title.
Coach also got the Coach of the Year award.
What a handsome young man!
Ricky's been trying to name all the stores.
Don East, Vasix, Wine Disor, Gus Tiche, Teehee, Bodai, Chopin, Mac Wise, Jik Pene, Set Ours, Elevator. I haven't been to Elevator. It's definitely like one of those like higher up brands.
We also just got back from Nationals.
Where are you guys going tomorrow?
We're going to several places. Airport. St. Louis and then Illinois.
Nationals was really fun. We got to explore St. Louis. Really fun. It was like really warm the first couple days and then it got freezing for the race. So really good experience and I'm glad we did it. And it was a lot of fun. Memories with the team. Abigail got All-American.
In 13th place, Abigail Franklin from the Masters.
That was awesome for her. She did amazing.
We also did the Ghost Pepper Challenge. It's like Sheol in your mouth.
What are we doing right now?
About to do the ghost pepper challenge.
The ghost pepper is the second hottest pepper in the world. They're gonna eat ghost peppers and try to not throw up.
Do we have like tongs or like chopsticks for this? I don't want to touch that.
Are you three doing it?
Yeah, man.
You can't do that.
I might need scissors. I need scissors, guys. Guys, I don't have scissors.
I need scissors.
If I needed a man, I would ask you.
I'm Colin.
Arm wrestling champion.
2, 1.
How's it feel so far?
Oh gosh. Oh, shoot. Man. Oh,
it burns so bad. They don't look.
I feel like I can puke right now.
Oh,
your mouth is
there.
That could have been bad. I'm gonna start crying.
It really hurts.
Oh, freaking peer pressure.
Oh, man. Alex handling it the best.
Feels like 1,000 splendid suns in your mouth. It's like fireball. You'll be fine.
Manageable now.
Feels like a regret. It burns your tongue, your esophagus. I don't know, my body's shaking, so.
Oh, it's like waffling around.
Like my throat and my mouth just are like tingling. It's like a fire in my throat. This one's over. This one's be over. It's not very good.
Two, one, go. You gotta chew it.
I recommend like.
I don't know what the guys are all talking about because this literally doesn't even hurt.
Feels like there's a wildfire in my throat.
And my throat is on fire.
What do I do?
This tastes really bad.
Water does not tame paint. Milk does, and we only have water.
I think they did like a ghost pepper challenge.
Did you do it?
No.
Would you like to do it?
No.
Who else didn't do it?
Pacheco. He's with me. Oh, that sucks.
Hey, just try to breathe through that vent.
Hold your breath.
Dude, I feel like a little wind, you know. Pacheco, man.
That. So bad.
Feeling pretty bad for him right now. They're just pacing around trying to beat the heat.
How does it feel?
It sucks, dude. It's hot.
Who would like to go first for the interview? Steven, would you like to go first? What was your favorite part of the season?
We don't even have mics. Let me grab my mic. Can you hear me?
What was your favorite part of the season?
Saving the planet twice was my favorite part of the season.
Riding my bike.
This is the Riley Bishop takedown of Ricky Buckley.
That's pretty memorable.
It's pretty good.
Dylan saw most of it.
We were playing a game and like flipped him over and threw him on his back.
It was planned though. Like her last few footsteps approaching Ricky.
It's like a tiger hunting.
She definitely had to practice that.
My favorite part of the season.
You gotta hold the mic closer to your face.
Not that close. We lost.
Yeah. The trip up to conference was pretty good.
How was Nationals?
It was really cold. Probably the hardest course I've ever raced in my life, I think for all of us. It was a really fun trip, so.
Ari was too scared to go up on the arch, so she stayed behind and waited for us to come back down.
Why didn't you go up on the arch?
Because I'm claustrophobic. The arch was swaying at the top.
Then you get to the top and like the whole room is swaying back and forth.
Where's Michael?
He's at his house right now. Oh, favorite memories of Michael?
Coach called him a fruit.
So one time we were hanging out at Coach's house, and when we were leaving, we were nearing our cars, and he opens up the door, and then he just yells out, "Hey, Michael, you're a fruit, buddy."
I had bought a cantaloupe and a watermelon. It was bad cantaloupe. That's not the point. Cut up the cantaloupe, put it in the fridge. Coach realized that I had left it in the fridge, walked out and said, "Hey, Michael, you left your fruit, buddy."
Michael was very mad, but...
I was never mad.
My favorite memory from the season was when we were going up to GSAC, we got this really nice charter bus. Bathroom was kind of broken in the back, and Coach was like, "All right, guys, make sure we don't use this. You know, we'll try and find breaks in between if you guys need to go." About 15 minutes into this bus ride, Coach goes back there.
It smelled terrible.
No, it was
joke. How do you feel about the seasons and episodes ending?
I think our production team is just really lazy. There's honestly no reason why they couldn't do it, so it's really disappointing.
So how do you feel about the end of the season?
Yeah, it was just really awesome.
Oh,
yeah.
Just like
please,
that.
Can we not
talk about that?
Oh, just hurry up. Don't bring it up.
I want to tell our viewers that we had a really good time making this. I am just glad that other people can see the interactions that we have on the team, and that I'm leaving the team next semester.
Who do you think watches the Clubhouse?
Based on all the video comments, usually. I watch him. Yes. My mom.
But to our fans out there, wow, what a ride, you know? I didn't think we'd be here, sitting on a couch, or on this bed, actually. Just what a blessing, you know, to come to this point in our lives where we can all come together as a group of guys and just, you know, use this time to reflect back on the memories. And me and Dolan, I remember one night when Dolan was sick and he was scared, he came over to me. Almost brings tears to me just thinking about it. I mean, just how he humbled himself and just really asked for help.
the good times and the jokes and the fun times we had and the memories that we made this season, and really just almost brings a tear to my eye. I can feel it really going down now.
It was a really good season.